Hey, Ed from Regroove. Today I will show you how to integrate Microsoft Planner and To-Do for task management and tracking. So let's begin. So first step would be to go to your Microsoft 365 home portal. And once you're in the portal, go to the waffle icon or the app launcher and search for Planner. Once you're in Microsoft Planner, you'll see that you have your new plan, hub, assign to me, etc. Go to the plan that you want to add the task for Planner, and then go ahead and add the task. So just write in your task name. We'll set the due date later. Open that task. So as you can see, you can assign it to a person, add a label, choose buckets, progress, priorities, start and end date, if it repeats, and you can put checklists and add attachments. So we'll assign it to myself. Of course, you can assign it to any person on your team, in your team. So you can adjust the priority. In this scenario, you can go important or urgent, medium or low. We'll go medium for now. And then we'll go start time, which is today, and then due date would be in a couple of days, in 2 days. You can adjust how it repeats. In the scenario, we'll just go does not repeat. Put in notes. Add your checklist. Add item. So in this scenario, I'm gonna put items for myself to do. Also gonna add my teammate Amy. And I am going to finalize with myself. And once you're happy, you can double check. You can add attachments if you want and add comments on the task. Then you can send it, and all of the people that are in your team will receive that comment. Double check. And I want to show the checklist in the card. So as you can see, the checklist is in the card. Once you're done, just go to my to-do or your to-do, and then as you can see, that task will be under assigned to me. YouTube sample planner task. You see all of the task list on your right-hand pane. Add it to my day. And then once it's on your day, you'll see the task for that particular day. So that's it. To recap, in this video, I showed you how to integrate Microsoft Planner and To-Do for task management and tracking. If you like this video and if you learned something, consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribe. Ed from Regroove, bye for now.